Greetings, this is a presentation done by Kika Junior for the cybersecurity course. And in this course, we asked to come up with one countermeasure which used to counteract wireless network attacks. And in this case, I will be counteracting sniffing using VPN. And as you can see now, my IP address is this 129 dot continuous. And I'm using the access, I'm on an access point MTN user on in the MTN network. And once I on my VPN, which will enable me change my IP address, and with the change of the IP address, it helps to secure packets being sent through this wireless network, through this network. And as you can see, it has been changed now to 155 dot continuous that way. So with this, it can help to secure packets or counteract sniffing.